Here we go, guys. Going to give this a go. Automobilizza, or however you pronounce it. Brazilian circuit, Ginetta G55 GT4. See how we do. Already configured the Rushmaster T818 steering wheel and pedals. Pretty much easy to set up. It's got an auto configuration for it. Don't expect the graphics to be groundbreaking. It is a pretty old engine, so it's kind of like going to be R factor kind of graphics. So see where we start. Hopefully if it's at the back, it's at the back, but yeah we're at the back. Okay, let's see how we can get on. See some videos at that point.
Thank you. to be the man. The ability control engaged. Could be the rear wheel drive car. I would have well skidded my back end out by now. All that barely shifting. But we'll just give it another try, see if it's something we want to continue having a go with. That'd be alright once you tune it up. Don't you mess around with the setups. Turn the traction control off. So this one is the one that uses the same engine, the same game engine as one of the Project Cars engines. I'm not sure if it is. Probably Project Cars 3. I think this uses the same game engine. push it and catch up with them movements. Especially if you've got the direct drive wheelbase, you're probably waiting, probably best waiting a bit for the new wheels to come out. Thank you. easy ball for the wild boy. I was going to say easy ball for those, but it wasn't. Experience from it. Hopefully there's some new tracks that I haven't raced on before.